What do you expect at a spot like this? Nothing really interesting, but here you can find something singular and matchless worldwide. It is a legend that this portal was presented at the 1900 World Exhibition in Paris, and Otto Heinrich Flottmann bought it 1902 as gate for his factory. Indeed, this portal was first presented 1902 at an industrial fair in Düsseldorf. However, it is a masterpiece of art. From 1905 until 1967, the portal was the entrance to the Flottmann factory in Herne, Germany. 1967, Flottmann donated it to the city of Herne. Perhaps a wise decision to preserve this masterpiece. Flottmann produced coal mining equipment, and about 1958 to 1968 there was a coal mining crisis in Germany. Almost every subcontract manufacturer was busted or had to switch production. After 1967, this portal was presented in the yard of the Strunkied Water Castle in Herne, an adequate place for this portal to fit in a matching environment. Since 2010, the portal is back at the remnants of the Flottmann factory, presented in an ugly concrete protection, but not as entrance. It was displaced in the factory's backyard, and there it seems out of place, like a fish out of water. Central point of the portal are the snake and the dragon. To present this gate at this spot since years is like hiding a gem. In the backyard of the water castle, it could be visited every day, and therefore it was well known. Today, a lot of Herne's residents who often visit the water castle's backyard never heard about this masterpiece. The Flottmann factory isn't a central point of the town. Most visitors come for special events on weekends. In the backyard of the water castle, the portal was an attraction for kids. They dreamed about stories and learned history. At the Flottmann factory, the portal is displaced and only visited by nearby living families. In the backyard of the Flottmann factory, you can see graffiti repeating the themes of the gate. They are well made and practical too. Painted over trash storage to hide the garbage cans. This is a wonderful point, and a spot to remember, because it is a witness of the lack of originality in the minds of German local politicians. They are always struggling for attractions and spoil them after realization.